Are you recording, are you?
I am indeed, but it won't distract me because I'm just going to keep it there.
But is your hand on the release?
No.
Okay.
You're doing all the flying.
Okay, I have control then.
No, I'm not going to give you a launch failure.
Noses, yes, staying at the same position around the horizon.
Yeah,
the speed stays quite steady.
Articles.
So there's the winch, there's the launch point. Draw a virtual line in your head, and we're going to fly parallel to that line. Okay?
Yeah.
So we're in high key area at the moment. Fly normal gliding speeds, parallel to that high key area, parallel to that line. We're actually in lift at the moment. That's typical. So we're back up at 750 feet. But the picture's looking good. Still flying normal flight speeds, and we're still in lift.
That looks quite far out.
So, low key area, but we're in two knots up. Okay, it's too far out. Let's take our 45, we're at our 60 knots. And then there's quite a stiff wind, so we're going to go quite a bit beyond it. Okay, speed's a bit on the high side. There's 60 knots from there. See how the wind is drifting us back?
Yeah.
Okay, nothing coming straight in. Hand is on the air brake lever. Onto base. Okay, line between the winch and the bus. Got it?
Yeah.
Good. So now turn on to finals. Maintaining our minimum of 60. That parallel with the runway actually. Nearly at a half air brake, and there's probably our half air brake approach. Now it looks like we're overshooting, doesn't it?
Yeah.
What we'll do is we'll shut the air brakes, regain the speed, get the cap, here's the angle, and back to our half air brake
. Very nice.
Jesus.